Hello, this is George from Fun Science Demos. Did you ever wonder why we only have 12 months in the year and not 17 or perhaps not 5? Well, we have this wonderful learning tool from the BBC that we'd like to explore with you and see if we can answer that question together. When the learning tool opens up, this is the screen that you'll see. And over here, there's a button called Labels. Watch what happens when I click on Labels. We're looking down on the Sun, the Earth, and the Moon. I'm going to turn the labels off now. Now, the Sun, Earth, and Moon are never, ever this close together. The learning tool puts them this close together so that we can see what happens when they move around each other. So let's take a look at this first one. We can set this for hours, 1 hour. We can set it for 1 month, or we can set it for a day. So let's go back to an hour. I'm going to push the go button here and watch very carefully on the Earth and Moon and see if you can see what happens. I'm going to click it now. Now, barely moves in 1 hour. Let's see what happens a day. So one full day. Wow. Can you see what happened here? Now let's set it for 1 month. But before we click go, we'd like you guys to look carefully at where the moon is and where the earth is compared to the sun. So I'm going to click on go, and together what we can do is we'll count how many times we go around. Ready? We're going to watch the moon. I'm going to click now. Go 1. Go 2. Go 3. Go 4. Go 5. Go 6. Go 7. Go 8. Go 9. Go 10. Go 11. Go 12. This is pretty interesting. We're back to where the Earth started, and in that time, the Moon went around the Earth 12 times. That's the big idea with this interactive. It's the fact that the Earth has 12 months in a year because the Moon goes around us 12 times in that year. But I looked carefully, and that's not exactly where the Moon started. The Moon is right here, and it kind of started up here. I wonder why that is, and what we do to compensate. Anyway, we'll talk about that in another episode. This interactive is really well done, and you can explore it on your own. When you're done, you can take the quiz to see how much you've learned. We've linked to it in the video description. Again, a wonderful learning tool from the BBC, and helps us explain why we have 12 months in a year. Science is so cool.